going on, my clearance chasing friends? You ready to find some more deals? Today, we're gonna head into Lowe's and see what kind of clearance items we can find. So, if this is your first time watching one of my videos, I'm Luke, and I like to go to all these big box stores on the hunt for the best clearance and sale items, and then pass those savings along to you. So, if you're into saving money, please hit that thumbs up and feel free to subscribe. It helps YouTube know that you like this video, and then it gets the video out there so we could help as many people as we can to save as much money as possible. So, without further ado, let's go find some deals.
Let's head on into the garden section. Most of the deals are in the back this time of year. You can always find some good perennial deals. Let's see, they got these shelves up front here. But look what's behind them. The clearance racks. We'll try and cover that up. Look at this one. $2. Oh. Let's see what we got. These are mums. See, these mums are already dying off. I love mums, but once they start dying, they're pretty hard to bring back, at least for me. So I just let those go. But look at something like this. Look at this. Ornamental cabbage. It's originally $5. Now it's on sale for $2. And that looks healthy. That's a good looking plant. A lot of mums. Look at this one down here. Here's a good one. Look at this. A yellow platinum lily. $4.98 on sale for $2. That's a perennial. And that'll come back. Just because it doesn't look good now, I mean you can't plant it in the ground and bring it back next year. Alright, let's check out this $4 rack. See what we got here. I'm not a big fan of buying these annuals. I mean, this time of year up here in the north, it's getting too cold. These aren't going to survive. But look at this. This is a nice one here. Look at this. 10-inch tropical mixed plant. $14.98 originally. On sale for $4. That's a great house plant. You bring that in the house, keep that going. That's awesome. Great deal. Great deal. What do we got on this one? What's this rack? This is our $7 rack. Okay, let's see what we got. Anything good? Oh, look. Look down at the bottom. That's what they don't want you to see. Look at this. Woohoo! Those are nice. I'm gonna get a couple of those. Pass them around as Christmas gifts. Then we got the 50% off.
Still out here in the garden section. Just showed you the discount clearance rack there. Find all kinds of great perennials this time of year. It's always in the back. They try and cover it up so you can't see it, but if you go searching for it, it'll be there. Alright, let's go see what other kind of clearances they got. Here comes one on mulch.
Yeah. Here we go. Look at all this mulch on sale. Scott Triple Shred Mulch. $2 a dollar. $2 was $4.98. 1.5 cubic feet. But the price is good through November 17th, 2021. Still got time. I'm trying to get rid of it. You know, you buy this stuff now, put it in your shed, put it in the garage. That's going to last until next spring, next summer, you know. That color won't fade. I walk up on this all the time. Stock up on it for next summer. Because you know it's not going to be on sale. Come spring, it's going to be right back up to $5 a bag. Maybe even more with inflation, but now's a good time to buy that mulch.
Alright, we're done searching outside. Let's head on inside and see if there's any more summer clearance items here. See what we got.
There's a yellow tag. Here's a yellow tag when something's on sale. See? You look for the yellow tags. That's $1.99. Down from $2.49. It's a good deal though. Good drop in price. Thank you. grow it tags over here. You got any pots? And there's another 50% off. Back to the Roots Gray Kits. 50% off. See? And look for that yellow. You know you're gonna find a deal when you see a yellow tag. Look, there it is. It's another one. Half off. $22.47, down from $44. There's another GoBo. $118. Was $169. Better tags are what you need to look for. You need instant savings. Look at all these yellow tags over here. This is all the summer section. Maybe we don't need for any of this stuff right now up here. We're in the north, you know, it's starting to get cold. Time for snow coming in, so all the outdoor stuff goes on discount. Let's see what else. Any weed killers? Over here. Another clearance, but that's only a dollar off. That's not that big of a deal. And dollar savings is a dollar savings, but there's better deals out there. Look at this one. $3.17 was $12.98. Solar window thermometer. Yeah. Christmas gift for someone, right? Never know. Check out these big ticket items. More yellow tags everywhere you look. Look, here's a lead out there on sale. Husqvarna. Was $219 all the way down to $169. Another one. $189. Down to $230. Alright, so that was just their summer item clearance. Now, there's always another clearance section in Lowe's. You just have to go find it, okay? So, let's go find it. I know there's usually three or four shelves that got clearance items on them. So, let's go see what they got there.
Look what I see. I see the yellow sign. Means clearance is coming. Here they are.
Clearance. Look at all these clearance items. Look at this. Support your military. Beautiful. Here's another one. More deals. Another one, clearance, while supplies. Let's see what they got on this one. This is for all your interior projects. We got some tile, light bulbs, flooring, light shades, a lot of light bulbs. I mean, you never know what you're going to find. Was $262, $1.06 now. $10.98, $5.97. Oh, look at this one. $26.98, $10.97 now. Big discounts. All you got to do is just search.
All right, guys. We're back outside here now. I gotta go grab a cart so I can stock up on these deals. I mean, you can't beat these prices. You gotta look for those yellow tags. That's where all them clearance items are at all the time, especially these plants. These plants are awesome pickups. The perennials, great. So, till next time, again, hit that thumbs up, subscribe. Feel free to leave a comment. Let me know how you find deals, which stores you like to go to find the best deals. And then I'll go there too and I'll show you. I'm sure I've been there. I love going to big box stores and finding these deals and passing it on to you. So, all right guys, until next time.